Can't take y'all nowhere.
Chad, how do you deal with them?
I don't. But they just run wild.
That's what's wrong with them.
Yeah, I know.
Me.
Is he going to be down here waiting on us?
I am his problem.
Mm-hmm. Right here?
Yeah.
I thought he was second chance.
Big guys.
tire shop. Yeah, it's almost impossible that with no clearance. We're gonna have to winch. That's okay though, it's fine. But just, that thing's got like 10 inches of clearance. There wasn't no way you were gonna get up it, but it's, I give you A for effort.
girl. You got through the hard part.
Sorry.
Where the hell do you winch this thing to? Is this attached to the frame? Yeah, it is.
I'll tell you what, look, run it just right here. It ain't gonna take much.
There you go. What is up with you? Can't walk today. Good deal.
Good job.
Hey, we got this, Ryan. We got this.
Good. Good job, buddy. Hey, I'll just meet y'all back at the cabin.
Yeah. You have a nice f***ing day.
Good job, man. Way to go.
That damn horn's gonna have an accident.
He can blow that out his ass, is all I can say.
Again. winch you, Joey. What? We're gonna have to winch you like 22. No. Ladies first.